this contest is set for one fall. Introducing first in a corner to my left, fighting out of Jersey Shore, Japan, this is Sumi Sakai! Her opponent to my right, fighting out of Chicago, /Dallas, this is Athena!
This should be quite a fantastic athletic matchup between these two young ladies, Sumi Sakai, a world travel athlete, and here's Athena taking part once again in WSU, the company that pretty much put her on the map. And this has been a breakout year for, I'm sorry to interrupt, but this has been a breakout year for Athena.
And both fan favorites here with the WSU crowd. So we're in for a treat, like you said. I agree.
That's right. We're going to pinfall almost right away here. Two and only a two count. There's Sumi Sakai following up with a roll up of her own, but only getting a two count.
Dan, lots of respect between Sumi and Athena. I saw them back in the back together.
Athena's wanting to get the better of that exchange, but only getting a two count.
I'm a little dizzy watching that myself, I'll be honest.
That's all right, man. Just imagine what those two ladies are feeling right now. Oh, impressive from Athena, able to keep the balance with that.
Again!
And Sumi now getting the better of that, too. And only getting a two count.
You almost have the feeling with this kind of matchup, with these two kind of even, it's going to be maybe the first person who makes a mistake will get the pinfall.
I think you're right. You know what? After we saw Sumi Sakai back at Combat Zone earlier this summer, she had a little bit of a new attitude there. But she's not afraid to use some underhand tactics. And here we go, calling a timeout. This is a little bit of a different Sumi Sakai than we're used to.
Well, she's probably a little dizzy. What do you think? Sumi utilizing the count to her down.
And a fan offering their sports drink to rejuvenate her. Not quite a slurpee, but it
would be great for Sumi to do that. Now I think she's ready.
Like I was saying, you have to watch out for Sumi. After we saw her back at CZW Retribution, Athena might be giving her a little too much respect, but we'll see.
Well, they shook hands at the beginning of the match, so as of right now, I guess guilty until, you know, innocent until proven guilty, I should say. Now test his strength, which I don't know if that'll be really a smart move for Sumi to be involved with. Oh, well, that took care of that.
Sakai now stepping on the knuckles of Athena.
Now what you talked about is starting to shed some light.
You're absolutely right. Oh, man! That's definitely going to take out Athena. As, you know, as athletic as Athena is, she is known to dabble in the ultra-violent style. She's not afraid to box someone down. But right now, Sumi Sakai has her in a Boston Crab.
Looking for the submission.
Now, it's almost like a Texas Cloverleaf variation.
Really wrenching back.
Athena trying to get the ropes. Look how smart. I think Sakai just took a bite out of her finger as well.
I'm not condoning that, but it's a great move to get her arm, obviously. Something in that drink.
Possibly. But right now, Sakai's in firm control. Or maybe not.
Athena setting her up. Oh! You've got to be kidding me!
Now, Sakai has nowhere to go. Her arms and legs are so far away from those bottom ropes.
She's trying to bite her thigh, her leg. She's doing anything she can to get out of
bite that leg. Now she wrenched back and got enough to get those shoulders down, forcing Athena to break the hold.
Nice, literally turning Athena into a Chinese.